took way wide in turn one from Leclerc. He just doing everything he can to try to catch that Red Bull, but overshot it.
Come on, Max.
For that DRS zone down into turn five, advantage I think to Checo, who did his personal best first sector of the entire Grand Prix, and now needs a lockup. The checkered flag is illuminated around the last lap. It is waiting on the main straight, and there you go. He has dropped back. He has dropped back to play the team game there. Max Verstappen, 2.1 seconds, asked by the team to do that. He plays the game, and he tries to give him a slipstream, and you might get an effect from 2 seconds for the slipstream. Leclerc, does he risk it all in the final meters of the Grand Prix?
This is where it matters. Such an important exit out of turn 12 for Checo. He seems to have gotten the power down nicely. Get a little bit of draft from his teammate. Is Leclerc going to be close enough? DRS open. Here we go.
This is the last real corner on the racetrack. It's flat to the floor by the time you get out of 14, 15, and 16. Charles Leclerc's going for it to the inside. Has he got the car slowed down? What a move, Charles Leclerc. Absolutely brilliant. And the last real chance that he had to make the pass. Checo tries to fight back. What a performance from the top three. Max Verstappen puts his name up in lights once again. And he's very close to the line. But it's Charles Leclerc.
What the did I just see? What a finish! Wow!
It's 18 Grand Prix victories for the season for Max Verstappen, who wins the Las Vegas Grand Prix. Then it's Charles Leclerc, then it's Sergio Perez, and on the last.